when I took over as head coach 17 years ago, we used to do it at the school, but now that we have this beautiful new facility, we do it down here every summer. So the last 5 years, it's been this facility is second to none. 8 a.m. to 10 a.m., Monday through Friday. We have full coaching staffs here. We have Mr. McClay, the athletic director, is now a huge supporter of this, and he comes down a couple days a week. So it's just growing and growing.
Pounds since I started lifting here. Hopefully I'll be at about 200 when I get there, so that would be 60. I've definitely gotten faster since my freshman year, but I feel like I've stayed about the same speed. But I do notice that it's much easier to run past secondary during football games and run kids over during football. Definitely much easier now than it was before.
You can see it when they come back in August, the kids that participated in this are just flying through the drills and are ready to, they're ready for football season, where the kids that don't do it, you know, they maybe go home and work out on their own. They just don't get that same caliber workout, that team camaraderie, and they're a little bit behind. It's leadership, it's character. I mean, how many kids want to get up and be here at 8 o'clock in the morning on a summer morning? It's so easy to just roll over and go back to bed. But those 30 to 50 kids that come all the time, they just, you know, once they see results, they just want better results, and they just keep getting results, so they keep coming at it. So light 'em up. I think the more kids should know about this and do this, participate in this, it's only gonna help them in their other sports. This is open to everyone. We have volleyball players here today, girls soccer players, boys soccer players, some lacrosse players, and they will see the results. Give us 2 weeks of coming here and trying it, and you will see results that you won't believe.